Good morning, guys. I'm currently in Austria wearing my ski pants because we're going to ski today. It's our first day here and I'm going to take you with me. It's been so long since I've gone skiing to the mountains, so I'm very excited for today. Snow.
Haben Sie eine
We are going to eat breakfast. Are you hungry?
Hungry?
Yes.
Oh, no, it's so good, it's so sweet.
We are going to the ski elevator.
Hello.
We are on the ski piste. Leonard, how was your first slope?
Very good.
Very nice. A very nice slope. How are the slopes over here?
Good. Not too icy, just fun.
Yes. And look at the beautiful view. Wow. Leonard. I love being back in the mountains. It's so much fun to be finally able to ski again because it's been 4 years. And yeah, let's have some ski fun. And it's so cold over here, but I'm so happy with the bright sun. Let's go.
I like to live my life luxurious, eating caviar toast, buying out the Ritz. I've been told I can be tricky in relationships because I need someone who can take on all the challenges.
It's our first time in Hintertux, so we're still figuring out where we have to go and which slopes we want to take. What is your favorite color of slope? Black?
Black is a challenge, but red is more fun.
Yes, I love red. Let's go. We are taking another lift to the next slope. Where are we going, Nanny?
I think we go not here. When we take slope 4, we can just go all the way down.
Very good. My dad is currently getting drinks for us and now we're going to take a little break from skiing. Dankjewel, papa.
Alsjeblieft. Mama, breng nog frietjes mee.
Frietjes.
Ideaal. So what?
We're going to eat French fries.
Look at.
Ah, mooie foto.
Now we are heading back home to the town or to the hotel. We are back from skiing and are changing our clothes. The last slope was a real challenge. We just looked at Leonard's result and he passed all his exams, so we celebrated and mom and dad were very emotional. But we're very happy because best. And tomorrow morning I will know my results too.
The next day.
We just went to the swimming pool. My brother is too insecure to wear his robe.
Hey dude, Dave!
Look at him toes! Roxanne, I'm very sorry. He'll pay for your traumatic experience.
Smart, like that.
Now we're just resting in bed because we're so tired from swimming and skiing the whole day. He doesn't want to be on the vlog anymore. But it's been such a long day, but I loved it. I love every single second of the day, but maybe not like the last hour of me just scrolling on TikTok.